Standard & Poor's has cut its assessment of Ukraine's creditworthiness with a downgrade to B-. S&P's concerned about Ukraine's falling foreign exchange reserves and its ability to refinance its debt. This follows a recent similar move by Moody's. Kiev faces a payment crunch to service its debt over the next 18 months. It has asked for leniency from Russian creditors, but Moscow is not in a mood to agree to that. If Ukraine signs a free trade and association agreement with the European Union at the end of the month. The International Monetary Fund could help, but only if Ukraine's government raises domestic gas prices and reforms the economy, which Kiev has previously rejected.